Hi, I'm Pat Dark. In the summer, I usually use my comp suit or a comp X because flexibility takes priority over the warmth. In the winter, I use an Infinity or a Drylock because warmth becomes my number one priority. The benefit of these suits is they have the smooth skin panel on the chest, back, and the hood, which takes the edge off the cold wind. The downside is that they are a bit heavier than the comp suits. However, the new Drylock has a full channel flex exterior, which has grooves across the material, which breaks up the surface tension and adds a ton more stretch. These Drylock three-finger gloves are pretty cool. You have the benefit of the mitt with your fingers together while your index finger is free, allowing to do simple tasks like zipping up your suit. If you're like me and you feel the cold, or you like taking strike missions up north, then this is the suit for you. You wake up in the morning and you're like, oh, it's cold this morning. You go in the shed and you grab the Drylock.